What up, boys, and welcome back to another gold farming video. So today we're gonna do the pocket FEL spreader video, and I've been doing this before. I've like told you guys what it is and how you can obtain it, but over the weekend there's some people has been farming like a couple of them an hour. It's really sick. You guys can see around me there's like a billion people just flying on their mounts around in Stormwind, and you can see this in every single realm. And there's a really efficient way of farming these, like getting so many kills per hour of the infiltrators. So first of all, if you guys have no clue why you should farm this, I'm going to show you a picture right here. You can see it sells for 20,000 on my realm, but it has an average price of 15,000 gold to like average in all EU realms. Now it used to be way over 100,000 gold, but using this new method, they're really not really easy to obtain, but I mean they're fairly decent. So yeah, now the add-on is this one, the pre-made group finder, and it's really brilliant. So basically what it does is you put in your keywords and it will just automatically search for those groups with those keywords, and you will be like you will be able to join them instantly. So you can see my keywords is infiltrator, dreads. I got minus hunt and minus farm and minus hunting and search and farming, because I don't want to join the groups that are like farming for it, like camping for it and waiting for it to spawn. I only want to join the groups that have it up and they need help. Like people running around looking for it, they find it, they're not going to be able to kill it by themselves, so they need people. Those are the groups you want to join. But be aware, there's a lot of fake groups, a lot of them. So yeah, basically you just enter these keywords, and once you've done so, you just I need to activate mine, and there you go, right away. This one is a farm group though, so I'm not gonna join it. But you can just sit and relax, and you will, like, these groups will pop up, and even though you have like whitelisted some things, there you go, Dread Trade, I signed up, and there's hundreds of people doing this. So even though you get the queue, I actually got this one. I'm gonna guess this is a fake one. The Trade District one is the one that is being faked the most. So as you guys can see, you join the group, it's not actually up. This happens a lot, like I would say every fourth or fifth time it's actually legit. There's a lot of people who think this is super funny, just trolling people, but even turning into the demon and killing everyone. But yeah, that is basically how the add-on works. Just add your keywords, there you go, another one, dread up. I'm gonna join this one and see if we're lucky. I really doubt this one too. With my luck, there's no way it's gonna be up. But no, I don't think this one's up. At least people have no clue where it is. Sometimes you gotta wait, because you need to wait for people to gather up and they're gonna spawn it. But this one is definitely not up, so we're just gonna go ahead and leave the group. And yeah, it basically continues like that. So I'm gonna leave a link in the description of where you can download the add-on. And I'm also gonna put in the keywords that I use. You guys can modify the keywords and so on to get it to work probably better than I get it to work. But yeah, that's simply the best way of getting the pocket FEL spreader toy. So hopefully this is gonna help some of you guys out. I know it sells for like 5k on some realms, but I mean it can sell for like 50,000 on some realms. I sold one for 25k yesterday. So that's basically it. If you guys found this video helpful, feel free to like it, and if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my stream, and not my stream, my YouTube, and I will be back tomorrow with another video. Thanks for watching, bye bye.